We've seen many different philosophies throughout history. Some may succeed where others will fail. But post-warring states, it's the battle of greats. And nothing's as bad or possibly rad as this. Created around 210 BC is when we first begin to see the makings of legalism take hold. The Chinte control, and as you all will come to know, this is the story of how legalism unfolded. Now, here our main philosophy is that all humans are naturally predisposed to acting like a jerk. But people didn't take this well, it definitely wasn't very swell, and this is all about why it didn't work. So they could conquer different lands, they placed power in the emperor's hands, and maybe cut off those of rotten folks. With rules as strict and harsh as these, we're aware of how this will be playing out while we watch as it chokes. But through legalism, they're gonna rule the world through legalism. Their flag will be unfurled through legalism. They'll say, hey, Chris is great for us through legalism. Just one last line till the end of the chorus, and the chin will rule the world. Greatest wall, one from which many workers fall, and built some roads they paved with all the dead. And if your wagon was too wide, and if you tried to run or hide, then you could expect to wind up without a head. Now all of this would initiate internal conflicts that proliferate and lead to mass corruption that spread wide. And since you know how history goes, and each and every one of you knows, this is the way that legalism died. But through legalism, they're gonna get things done through legalism. They may control the sun through legalism. All crime will be caught through legalism. They'll get rid of free thought, but this marks the end of the chin through legalism.